What goes around comes back around, right? Karma is full circle. When you do some dirt, the way it works, something's coming back to hurt you.
Love and blessings. Love and blessings from across the pond. How you doing, peoples? Yes, sir. You are now hanging with Mr. Monero, a.k.a. Karma Monero. Woo! Yes. Okay, so what it do, what it is, what it will be done, Kings versus, you know what, before we even get there, let me just give you guys a shout out. I appreciate all the love, you know what I'm saying, all the subs, they're coming in every time I check it, it's building up. So let's keep it going. Don't forget, guys, make sure you follow me on Insta. Let's try and level this up. Let's try and level this up. You underdig me? Okay, now it is Kings and Queens 3. Oh my days. Let's talk about this. Oh.
Oh, Lord, guess who coming? Looking like a meal, call me Entree Drummond. Shorty so fine, they handed me a summons. Cops ask questions, keep your mouth closed like you're humming. Stupid on a beat, you know your girl stay dumbing. Flow out of control, so they gotta fix the plumbing.
Alright, people, you know what it is. This shouldn't be too long. I'm gonna try and keep it under 20 minutes. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try and keep it under 20 minutes. But this is Kings and Queens. I want to say Kings versus Queens because that's what it is, but it's called Kings and Queens, right? Number 3, here we go. So we're going to start at the bottom of the pack and work our way up to the headline. You dig me? It's getting a little warm with this thing on here. I don't know how you lot do that in your yards, but summertime's coming over here. It's not actually summertime yet, but it's coming. Anyhow, scratch all that. Let's talk about it. So first up, Jack Boy Main versus the wifey, the missus, aka First Lady Flames. Yeah, I can't front, I forgot. It just went out my head. Jack Boy Main versus First Lady Flames. Now, I had a little prediction over on Easy the Blocks captain's page. He put up the card, and I was like, boy, that's a clean sweep for the guys, except for the last one. But I've changed my mind. But you will know that as we work our way up the card. So, Jackboy Main versus his woman, First Lady Flames. Now, this shouldn't even take too long. This one here ain't gonna take too long. Jackboy is going to get sat down. I don't know what this is. I don't know what kind of shit this is. And I don't know why Flames is, her little run that she was on. I don't know why that slowed down. She ain't lost. Who she lose to? She's been slapping people down. You know what I'm saying? I can't think who her last battle was. I can't think. You know what I'm saying? But I remember her kicking ass. Oh, it wasn't a battle. I heard her taking a piss out my baby. And my baby, my verse. Get me? And I can't even front. I love my verse, but leave Flames alone. Yeah? It's a different breed. Let Flames kill who she needs to kill, and then if she needs to, she can spin around the block and then come see Verse, you know what I'm saying? But for this battle here, I think Flames is going to take it 3-0. Yeah, I think she's going to take it 3-0. It could be a possible 2-1, you know what I'm saying? Possible 2-1, 2 Flames. She's going to win, you know what I'm saying? She's going to win. But my prediction is it's going to be a 3-0. I think she's going to wipe the floor with her man. This is the thing. Get me, who was it? Is it, what's the brother's name? Shuni and her husband. Listen, unless you're Charlie Clips, don't battle your woman, don't battle your ex. You know what I'm saying? Every man knows you ain't gonna win an argument. And that's what a battle is. It's an argument. You're lucky that she don't get to talk over you. You lucky that it's literally your turn, her turn, your turn, her turn. Otherwise, it'd just be chaos. You wouldn't get nothing. You wouldn't get nothing in. You know what I'm saying? Flames is a different level. She is different. She is, but I believe her. You understand? I'm starting to get very wary of everyone in battle rap. I don't even care from like big names down to the little names. Like, when they start talking, sometimes they talk too fast. They talk too fast, forgetting we know you're lying. You know what I'm saying? You can't be outside. You can't be walking around if you do what you say you do. No one believe you. This is fucking entertainment. You understand? You know what I mean? But with Flames, I feel her. You get me? She's like a baby E Heart to me. Rough, ready, and she will take a man out. And she's going to take Jack out. I said that. You understand? And I'm going with what I wanted to go with. I'm not trying to make it nice and too what? 3-0. She's going to buddy him. No, gentlemen, this ain't gonna be nice. You know what I'm saying? This ain't gonna be nice. This should technically not even happen. You know what I mean? But she's skilled enough. Yeah, she's skilled enough not to make it too personal. You get me? And be exposing shit. She's just gonna kill him. You know what I'm saying? Jack's gonna come with his Blackanese, Japanese, whatever you wanna call it. But ain't gonna be enough. I personally think you can take your top off all you want. I don't know who that's for. You get me? Because I don't know who that's for, you get me? Let Flames do that. Even though she's not blessed upstairs and shit. But anyhow, that's got nothing to do with nothing. You get me? It's got nothing to do with nothing. Flames is a spitter and she's gonna spit this guy out. Take that how you want it. Next up, we have who? DNA takes on Official. Get me? The missus from the boot. All right. I haven't been thinking about this one too tough myself. You know what I'm saying? Ever since DNA changed, I ain't really been caring for his battles, really. He does say better, not even say better stuff. It's just weird. You know what I'm saying? Because we didn't believe you, so why change? Get me? Who thought DNA was on road, like, shooting? No one. So I don't see the reason for the change, but it's not like he changed and become shit or anything. He hasn't. It's just something about it. You know what I'm saying? Just something about it. I don't know what it is. You know what I mean? I think Luck's probably right, where it's like, you bore me. I don't know. Get me? When it's DNA versus someone who's been running their mouth, like, on their way up, and then he puts them down, like, rookie mistake, I like that. I like that DNA. But I don't know, man. I don't know. But Official hasn't been on the greatest of runs. I don't even know what her last battle is. Arsenal whooped her. Last time there was a Kings and Queens, she got whooped, didn't she? She got embarrassed. You know what I mean? It wasn't, was it as bad as Shine and E-Heart? That she more choked. Did Official choke? I can't remember. You know what I'm saying? See, them things there, it's not memorable. I don't know. But I think DNA is gonna win this. Gentleman's 30. I was gonna come with a couple bars, you know what I mean? A couple haymakers, you know what I'm saying? She might flick her chest upon him, send him back a little piece, you know what I mean? See, because you see already Vixen done kissed him and all them thing there, you know what I mean? DNA's harmless, bruv. But he's going to beat her and I'm gonna give it to him 3-0. Straight like that. Okay, we got Mr. Charlie Clips, aka Mr. Lennox, aka gives no damn. God damn it, he doesn't care. He doesn't care. What he did to Lou wasn't right, man. It wasn't right, because Lou was doing stuff. He was cooking. You get me? You better tell Nick Cannon to get him on wind up before I get mad. I like the way Lou was like, "Who's DC? Who's DC?" and Hitman. You better talk to me. You better talk to Nick Cannon before I get mad. That was funny. But Charlie Clips versus Yossi G, it's not even a thing. I don't even know why this is not a debate. We've seen what Charlie does. Look what Charlie did to his ex-woman. You think he's gonna give too far about Yossi? And she is a proud thot. Like, Charlie's gonna have his way with her, literally. Obviously not literally, but you know, on stage, lyrically, he's going to have his way with her. It's gonna be too easy. 30, body bag. The only way it's not that is if Charlie's farting around, but he doesn't seem like he's farting around, but I don't know if he's gonna ease back, because she's a little cutie pie, get me? But you can't do that. You can't have that mindset when this is battle rap. This is wartime, you gotta win. You know what I'm saying? If he messes up, it'll only be one round, but he will win the battle. You know what I'm saying? 3-0, dirty body is what it should be. But depending on what Charlie show up, could be a 2-1. But I'm going to go with what it should be, which is a dirty bag, dirty body. It's over, done, free zip. I hope she gets all of her content out. You know what I'm saying? Hope she gets everything out. No messing up, no choking, no, oh shit, none of that. But even so, it will still be free zip. Charlie. A verb taking on the voodoo queen. The voodoo queen. What the fuck did she, what the fuck she do to me? Prep voice. Miss Casey JJ. You underdig me? Now, this one here, I would have said dirty body to a verb. No question. Dirty body is over. You know what I'm saying? But what he did with hustle, let the side down. Let the side down. You can't talk how you talk on your podcast or on your channel, wherever you want to describe it. You can't talk like that. Then when a woman step in your boat, you lose. What kind of shit is that? That's embarrassing. No, no, we're not having that. We're not having that. And because of that, yeah, this is one of the main, this is one of the main ones where I was like, nah, it can't be a, yeah, all the guys are going to win. Done, wrap this up. Because A-Verb is here and he done fucked up before. You know what I'm saying? And he lost the cow. Last couple, it ain't been looking so sweet. Can't lie. You know what I'm saying? I doubt he's going to see this. I would say, sorry, bruv, but it's your last showings. What do you want me to say? Your last showings ain't been good, but we can even forget about the cow one because that's mano a mano is what it is. Shit happens. You don't win every war, right? We know this. But last time you stepped in front of a female, she checked you. And that should not have happened because of who you are and how you talk. That should not have happened. Get me? So I'm going to have to say 2-1 to Casey. I'm going to have to say that because once she starts, get me, hypnotizing your ass with her eyes and she don't blink and she's giving it one of them, get me, giving the twerk bounce, get me, you might be, what the fuck has she done to me, get me, I'm not, I don't know, get me, show and prove, show up, forget that island shit, forget that vegan shit, and kill, if that verb shows up, body, but it's very unlikely, you know what I'm saying, it's very unlikely, he's looked like he's gonna try, not like he's gonna try, it's looked like he's been trying. And I'm not saying he's following the U, but it's like he's been on the flow of Stomp. When Stomp tried to do KCJ, koop noop and da-da-da-da-da. No, no, no. You get me? When it comes to these kind of battles, yeah, it's man versus woman, all that sexist shit, that should be like sprinkles. That's nothing. That's like, that's a ooh. That's nothing. That's not a hot bar. That's something you just throw out there. You know what I'm saying? Little trinket, little, yeah, don't forget. Yeah, man, that we can make it this. It's just like when black guy versus a white guy and the whole round is slavery and police. It's boring. It's boring and you make yourself look dumb, like you can't actually rap with this guy, so you have to try and sway everyone on skin tone. I hate that. It's embarrassing. When it's against Mike P and they're using police, his last name, yeah, even though it's Policier or something like that, but when it's that, that's different because wordplay, you're working, you underdig, you're working, cool. But allow the skin tone thing, and when it's against a female, man versus female, allow the sexist shit, that's just boring. You get me? It shows that you're a little weak at what your game is. You know what I'm saying? So if verb comes, that's how you talk to your son. Oh my, if he come with, that's how you talk to your woman. Oh my God. It will turn up in there. But he has to show me, and I'm willing to lose on this prediction. You know what I'm saying? I'm willing to lose. I'm giving it to KCJ 2-1. Say something else. All right, people, we nearly there, man. It's like I'm going to keep this under 20 for real, for real, for real, for real. Okay, now we have Mr. Surf, a.k.a. The Wave, taking on my baby. Oh, my God. Vixen, the assassin. Yeah. But if I'm going to be honest, it don't look good for my baby. It don't look good for her. The only reason why is because Surf is on a little of a run. Except the last time he stepped in front of a female. Roles got reversed. He did the choking. That's not meant to happen. That ain't meant to happen, blood. Get me? You choked so bad, fool. He's not even on this card. She don't even need to be. She don't need to prove nothing. She done slapped you down. It's embarrassing. Get me? After you done did that whole face off trying to be funny and shit, went left, same way you tried to be funny with Cortez. Battle went left. Obviously the battle didn't happen, but situation went left. Just do the thing properly, bruv. You get me? Do the thing properly. Vixen, she seems to be about it. Loso put her down though. She checked DNA, but Loso put her down. I can't remember if she went against another dude. She has gone against another dude. It's actually on my outro, but I don't really care for that battle. That went nothing too shabby. But she put KCJ down. Get me? She put KCJ down. I remember that. I remember that. That was a good battle. That was a good battle. But she put KCJ down. But this is man versus woman again. Get me? This is Surf. If he's on it. And you know what? I watched Surf versus Twerk. And even though Twerk fucked up and Surf was cooking, there were little bits where Surf was looking like he might choke. You know what I'm saying? You get me? I think because it was so unanimous that he was killing Twerk and Twerk was killing himself. You get me? And plus the ling, and it was over. It was over. Once he did the ding, it was over. It was done. It was done. But for this one here, I'm gonna say 2-1 Surf. I think Vixen's gonna get around. It's rather she's gonna get around or he's gonna fuck up. Either way, she's going to get around. You understand? I don't think it's gonna be a free zip. What I forgot to say was Surf. He keeps promoting that this is like all-star game. This don't matter, you know, this is fun. You know, alley-oop and all them thing there, this don't matter. So if he's gonna come with that mindset, she can do him something. She could get a 2-1 if he come with that mindset. If he come to kill, it's a damn near gentleman's day. If he comes to kill, if White T Surf comes, you got problems, my darling. You got problems, Vix. But it's all in the air, man. You never know. You get me? This is a sport for real. You don't know. You get me? There's what you hope to happen, but you don't know. You don't know. So I'm going to say 2-1 Surf. White T Surf, 2-1. Yeah? Anything else? It's up in the air, debatable, because I don't trust Surf on an all-star game. I don't trust it. When it matters, I'd put my money on him. But no. We just don't know. You get me? But for the sake, 2-1 Surf. But watch out for my baby Vixen, Vlad. You get me? Make sure wear something nice, girl. You get me? Show off that boom, doo, boom, bah. Show off that black and white you got back there. You underdig me? All right, here we go, people. Here we go. I don't know if I'm going to make this 20 minutes now. It's now 18 minutes. God damn. All right, listen. Geechee Gotti versus Jazzy Baby the Rapper. Woo! This ain't even that crazy. It's not that crazy. The names make it crazy. Geechee's run and his name makes it crazy. Jazzy's name and her persona makes this crazy. Her CV, she doesn't battle enough. You get me? It's not like Mook and Lux where they done put in their work already and now they come and sprinkle here and there and there and there. It's different. Jazz just sprinkles. That's what she does. You get me? 6 months, she'll get ready and she'll come at you. I ain't mad at her. You know what I'm saying? I'm not mad at her. Still relevant. The Jazz face, she's on every stage, you know what I'm saying? Still hosting and all them kind of thing there. So what she got to prove? You still love her, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is. But I don't even think this matters if she's got help, you know what I'm saying? And I'm saying that only via the Bardashians, if get me? Because they got to work themselves, get me? The whole Bardashians on the card. I think this is the first time they're on the card. So they can't help unless they're just sitting around, all three of them, writing for each other. Everyone's just pull it in the gumbo pot, whatever. Take a bar, you take that bar, you take that bar, now you take this bar. That'll work better with Verb. Now that'll work better with Surf. I know it's fixing, but you know what I'm saying? If it's that, still don't matter. Geechee is going to, nigga, use up. Oh, it's over. It's over. I slap tap top. What did he say? I slap tap top. I slap top tier bitches too. God damn. It's gonna be a gentleman's 30. It's gonna be a gentleman's 30. Jazz won't get around, and I love Jazz. She won't get around. This is Geechee, the run that he's the champion of the year. Double bubble. You get me? Does he have two belts? Can he walk in with two belts and two rings? Do you get a belt and a ring? Or did he get the ring for something else? I think you get the belt, the ring, and the money. That's nice. But I think it's going to be a clean sweep. There's not much you can do with Gotti right now. There's not much you can do with it. The only thing Jazz has is we ain't seen a spit in a minute. You know what I'm saying? Even though I personally think her, it needs to be Jazz versus Fit, but whatever, she's saying that it's not to do with her. She said, yeah, yeah, let's go. The other side said, you ain't got my P right. You know what I'm saying? So what can we do? You know what I'm saying? When you ain't got the notifications, when you ain't got the right monies, get me? What do you want? You gotta get the contract signed, baby. Gotta get the contract signed. But for me, like I said, it's gonna be a gentleman's 30 for Geechee versus Jazz. Jazz, no, I love you, girl. Just hopefully come out looking good, sounding good, doing your thing. Cause I know you're gonna look good. You get me? You always do. I would request the Tommy outfit, but it's already landmarked in the official battle, so you probably ain't gonna wear it twice. You know what I'm saying? But I think that's a banging outfit. Anytime I think of Jazz, that's what I think of straight away. You know what I mean? All right, people, that's it. That's the wrap up. Kings versus Queens. What, on the 30th? Still got another, 15 days to go? Beautiful. You understand? I don't think I'll be changing my mind on anything unless I see something pop up. People looking shook. You know what I'm saying? Can't wait for the face-offs. Let's get it in. Don't forget, guys, make sure to subscribe to the channel and follow me on IG. I'm here. It's work. All right, man. Stay good. Stay blessed. Thanks for hanging with me. Let's go.
Ooh. What's good, y'all? It's Jazz the Rapper. And if you're looking to tone up, make some gains, transform the biggest muscle in your body, the glutes, aka the ass, ladies, I got the perfect person for you, an online trainer, Karma Monero. Follow him now at Karma KVP, KarmaKVP. I heard his clients call him the Glute King, so I mean, gotta know what he's doing. And his slogan is, be better than yesterday. Who don't want to be better than yesterday? So create those summer bodies, because summer bodies are created in the winter. Follow him now. And what is it? Can't what? Can't slew.
I'm doing you bad, tragic, I'm disrespectful. Fuck a pocket tap, a mask, grab.